And I just felt so vulnerable that the tears just started to flow. And for me personally, it was a very moving experience. Gethsemane was the biggest number that Jesus had in the whole piece. It ended the first act.
I only want to say if there is a way, take this cup away from me. For I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired, now I'm sad and listen, surely I've exceeded expectations. Tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? If I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me. Let them hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to that tree. I'd wanna know my God. Wanna know, I'd wanna know my God. Wanna see, I'd wanna see my God. Wanna see, I'd wanna see my God. Why I should die? Would I be more noticed than I ever was before? All the things I've said and done anymore. I'd have to know, I'd have to know my Lord. Have to know, I'd have to know my Lord. Have to see, I'd have to see my Lord. Have to see, I'd have to see my Lord. If I die, what would be my reward? If I die, what would be my reward? Have to know my Lord. Have to know my Lord. In vain. Show me just a little of your omnipresent brain. Show me there's a reason for you wanting me to die. Oh, you're far too keen on where and how, but not so hot on why. Just watch me die. See how I die. See how I die. We'll be right back. After all, I've tried for 3 years. Seems like 90. Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started? I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison, nail me to your cross and break me. My mom.